Ash and debris from homeless camps is floating in our rivers. A group of local volunteers is paddling out into floodwaters to grab that garbage before it contaminates our waterways. Fox 40's Mason Morrow joining us now live near Discovery Park. And Mason, how hazardous is this trash for our water?
Well, Nikki, there's been so much trash that's been found in our local waterways really since the January storms we saw earlier this year, specifically here in the Bannon Island area, which is near Discovery Park, that these volunteer cleanup crews tell me tonight it'll take at least years, maybe even decades, for the area to fully recover.
People cannot go down here.
About 100 homeless camps pitched at Bannon Island. Now completely under feet of floodwaters.
What you're seeing is just the tip of the iceberg.
Mark Baker and Roland Brady are two of River City Waterway Alliance's 50-member volunteer cleanup crew. The team collected more than 100 tons of trash to start the year.
I mean, it's just disgusting.
On Wednesday, they paddled into the Bannon Island bog to see what they're up against.
We could barely even get through the garbage through this, you know, with our canoes.
Heaps of trash, needles, even toilet buckets.
We saw many of those floating around. That's all raw, untreated sewage. You can't dump that stuff legally into the waterway.
Concerns that contaminated waste will make its way to Sacramento's waterways.
It's killing our streams.
Floodwater runoff flowing near the Sacramento River and Steelhead Creek, affecting wildlife and river recreation. And a lingering threat to the city's water quality.
None of the stuff that's going in that water is good.
We've made a huge impact in the area, and if we can just keep the campers out and protect and restore these areas, it would be an incredible asset for our city.
And there's been so much trash found around the city's rivers that those volunteers we spoke with tonight tell me they're out at least four times a week trying to clean up all the trash that they can find. In that video, you saw plenty of trash there and debris in the river. That's just on the surface. The volunteers tell me there's even more underneath. They just have to wait till the floodwaters recede to find out what they're really dealing with. Reporting live in Sacramento tonight, covering local news that matters. I'm Mason Morrow, Fox 40 News. Some-